recognize the charged particles which are emitted after with a homemade spark chamber designed and built in our high school. The materials used for this project are PVC, methacrylate, 20 iron plates, transformer, helium, power supply, and a control box. Our chamber has been designed in order to be light enough to be transported. While our chamber was being built, we faced several problems such as the choice of the gas. When a charged particle goes through the spark chamber, ionizate the novel gas inside due to a voltage difference and a spark is generated, creating a tail along the chamber. The charged particles will go through a velocity selector and then they will be affected by a magnetic field perpendicular to the moving charged particles. As a consequence, they will follow a curved trajectory and will arrive at our spark wall cavity. There, we could perceive where the particles impact, thus measuring their mass using the function which connects both magnitudes.